What's up, YouTube? Today I'm at a place called the Franklin Park Conservatory in Columbus, Ohio, which is a conservatory with different biomes to set up and all kinds of plants that you can walk through the biomes and experience. Today they're also having an orchid show. It's what you see right here. Just in the main lobby right now. But I'm gonna take you guys with me as I tour through the various biomes and different environments. Right now, just enjoy the orchids. These things are gorgeous.
It's third.
They had the Central Ohio Orchid Society's show downstairs. I just took a bunch of still photos so I can show you guys right after this clip. I'll put in some of the stills that I took. Wow, look at these. Well, they, you know, we just told you. Yeah, bright light. Bright light. All right, we'll pick up in the next part of the park. Yeah. YouTube. We're headed into the conservatory parts. Got some nice flowers planted and this courtyard out there. This is the Himalayan mountain biome. So this part of Asia. High altitude plants with like a low or high moisture content from the feel of it in here anyway. Got a little waterfall. Some flowers and some beautiful glass sculptures. Some more flowering plants and shrubs, bamboo. Jasmine, azaleas, dappled willow. They're kind of cool. I don't know what these are. They have this little water feature. No fish in it, unfortunately. These are rhododendrons right here. They're not flowering though. It's not right now. Then this is the tropical rainforest. It's very warm and humid in here. Some nice flowers. Amazon region, Central Africa, and Southeast Asia all mixed together. Reminds me a bit of stuff we see in Thailand or whatever. Flowering spiral finger. Elephant ear print, huge. A little waterfall. That's blooming. Oh, they look like they have some parrots down there. Alright, I'm gonna pause the camera and go down to that bottom part. Look at those flowering plants from another angle, as well as this tree right here with pink blossoms. The lighting's not great, but it's pretty cool. There's this little area with some nice vines going way up to the ceiling. Bench you can chill out on. These pink leaved, whatever these are, I don't even know. They're the same flowers. And then there's a path down here. Yeah, other than all the kids making noise in the background, it feels like you're in a real jungle. It's very damp. It's a cool display of some of those watermelon flowers or whatever they were called. Some cool roots coming out from there. And then it looks like they have two macaws chilling. Dude, that's me making that noise, trying to get him to talk to me. Alright, let's go to the next section. This faux rock work and, ooh, orchids, nice, more orchids. Let's take a second and check these out. I love orchids. So really pretty. These things are so cool. Alright, into the next section. Now we're headed into the desert. So we got warm and dry cacti. See a map of what areas these plants are from. Nice flowers. That's a pretty cool plant. I don't know exactly what that is, but it's big. Some more cacti over here. Other succulents. I had one of those cactus in my house in China that just showed you. Alright, let me pause the camera for a second. This is apparently called Texas ebony. Some more song cacti. Those look like aloe plants to me. Along with some saguaro, if I'm not mistaken. There's a crazy big cactus in the corner there, and then whatever this thing is, this also looks like a man-sized aloe plant.
something like that. Got these little flowering things. Alright, I'm gonna pause it again. Oh, this cactus is kind of gnarly. It looks like a bunch of worms crawling out of a... Oh, it looks like it just finished blooming. Wow, look how big this cactus is. People carve their names in it, I guess. It goes all the way up into those trees. Down, hanging over this other side. That's all one cactus. Alright, these last little flowers right here, and then I'm gonna pause it till we get to the next section. Pretty gorgeous, all these plants. Air is super fresh in here. Alright, let's go to the next section. How big and awesome this conservatory space is. And that tree's gotta be 40 foot high, something like that. All indoor. That palm right there is huge. Nice little fountain. Stuff like that. This would be a really cool place to rent for a wedding or some kind of big event like that. This little fountain. Alright, well that's pretty much it for the palm room. Let's move on to the next part. This is the Zen garden and bonsai courtyard. Looks like they got some koi in the pond here. It's pretty cool. There's a big guy right there. Thinks I'm gonna feed it. I mean, not the most amazing koi I've seen in my life, but for a public garden type area in the States, it's not bad. And then they have these little bonsai trees. This one is a shimpaku, it says on the label, which, or Juniperus chinensis. It's a 42-year-old tree. 1977. This one is hibernating. Let's go over here and see what's up with this one. That's pretty cool looking. So this is a U. The species is Taxus. 60-year-old. It's been in training since 1979. That is a cool tree. It's like partially petrified or what? Yeah, it's like part of the wood is already petrified. Part of it's still alive. That's super cool. Okay, I'm gonna pause it and we're gonna go into the butterflies and blooms section up next. Alright guys, here we go, proper koi pond. They have some nice koi in here. I don't know if you guys see any of the butterflies. But there's butterflies flying loose in here as well. Right there, there's one next to those people. I don't know if you saw. There's also glass work by Chobuli. Like, that's what that is up there. We'll see that later. These toy are pretty sweet. Oh, look at that butterfly.
Oh, you have butterflies.
There's another one flying over the pond. Okay, let's go to the other part. I'm going to pause the camera for a second. So this blue glass is all Chobuli glasswork. Lantana camara, the butterfly on it. Wow, they're really pretty. See what else I can find. Chobuli looks really cool. Here, they just landed again. Look at these things. That one's super cool. Alright, let's see what else I can find. I'm gonna pause it for a second. Up top, in the observation stand thing, you can see the whole garden. Wow, look how many butterflies there are. You guys can make them out on camera, but there's tons of butterflies. I'm gonna go down and keep looking around. These plants just covered in them. Pause it for a sec. Yeah, I've been hunting. It's a beautiful blooming. Not as beautiful when it's closed up. It's got really good blue wings. There it is. You guys see that? So this is the main patchouli glass sculpture in this section of the conservatory. It looks like it's about 10 or 11 feet tall, probably. It's very cool. There's butterflies everywhere and an interesting looking flower thing. Well, there's a species I don't think I got on camera yet, right there on that flower. Can't see it very well. Alright, let's pause for a second.
Sweet green baby right here. Blending in. Too cool. That would be a green baby. I'll get one too, Maddie. I'm not gonna get out.
I wanna get a picture too. Come here.
Alright guys, that was all the sections. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour. Thanks for watching. Feel free to hit the like button if you liked it, and make sure to subscribe if you want to get notified of all my new content. I'll be bringing you guys more fish and nature related videos, so stay tuned. See you next time.